Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Great opportunity. And the challenge, crisp and clean. And now it is there for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Liverpool in a position of menace. Effective challenge. Oh, superb skill. Wijnaldum. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. And over comes the corner. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Gabriel Jesus. Now Zinchenko. Fernandinho. And Bernardo Silva has it. Fernandinho with it. And possession lost, intercepted. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. A glorious chance. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, a second goal for them here. Bernardo Silva. Here's Mahrez. João Cancelo. De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. And Gabriel Jesus confident with the ball at his feet. Liverpool have it once again. Diogo Jota. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And it's a quality pass. He's trying to create something. It's still alive. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Fernandinho. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Mane. Sadio Mane! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Gabriel Jesus. Fernandinho. Sterling. Fernandinho with it. Sterling has it. Chances on. Gabriel Jesus. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, 2-1 it is here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Salah. Firmino. Bernardo Silva. Fernandinho. It's with Bernardo Silva. Walker. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Jorginho Wijnaldum. An awful lot of green space to run into. Really getting stuck in. De Bruyne. Sterling. Wasteful from City. Mane. Diogo Jota. Firmino. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Walker. Nathan Ake here. And a bad pass it was. Oh, left his man behind here.
Well, Liverpool's certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Mane. He continues his run. Firmino. Here's Salah. And cleared away. Sterling. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? And that brings to an end the first half here. So the second half underway, and City left with a real mountain to climb. João Cancelo. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Alexander Zinchenko. Fernandinho with it. Fabinho now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Firmino. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. And this situation could be dangerous. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wijnaldum. Here's Fabinho. And Salah! Fernandinho. Walker now. Sterling. Alexander Zinchenko. Sterling has it. Might be able to set up the chance. Still could put it away. Fernandinho. Here's Bernardo Silva. Fernandinho with it. Top class defending. Fabinho. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Sadio Mane! A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! Well, they get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Ake. Walker. Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus. It's with Joao Cancelo. Fernandinho with it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Opportunity. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him apparently. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Andrew Robertson. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Here's Robertson. Well, possibilities inside the box. Roberto Firmino. And Mohamed Salah now. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Jota. Wijnaldum. Mane. Is this the moment? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Walker. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Walker now. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, a team mark out of 10 for City for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough at all. Disjointed, no cohesion, work to be done on the training ground.
Chance to cross. Wijnaldum. Now Mane. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. So the corner played into the box. And a throw-in it's going to be. Walker. Alexander Zinchenko. Just 10 minutes to go. Fernandinho. Sterling has it. Well, fine use of the ball. Given away by City. Fabinho. And slipped through beautifully. It's there for him. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. Well, totally confused his opponent. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. A City free kick forthcoming. Walker. Gabriel Jesus now. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Virgil van Dijk. Andrew Robertson. Useful looking ball. And he might be in here. Walker gets in the way. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And so there we have it, the final whistle, and Manchester City have lost this game. Lee, what did you make of it?
Yeah, and it was the nature of the performance.
Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It is Liverpool versus France.
Well, Derek, they are behind, but only by a win. Having said that, losing this game...
Opportunity to take the lead. On a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Sadio Mane. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And the corner for Liverpool. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, threat over for now. Martial. Coman. Really vital interception here. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So as defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
And Mohamed Salah now must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Conte. This is Varane. Martial. N'Golo Conte. Ben Yedder. Kimpembe. Here is Digne. Pogba. Conte now. Ben Yedder. It's Kimpembe now. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah. cleared away. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Firmino. Here's Salah. Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Mane. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Far from a good pass. Conte. It's with Kingsley Coman. Dembele. Pogba has it. Dembele on the ball. And intercepted it. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And in with a real chance. And he struck the post. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Ben Yedder.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Anthony Martial. Pogba has it. Mbappe. Losing possession a bit easily.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Wijnaldum. At times they make passing look easy. Fabinho. Firmino. Committed challenge. An incisive pass. And possession lost, intercepted. Fabinho. Jota. Real chance. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Dembele. Martial. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Fabinho. Konstantinos Tsimikas. And continues his run. Fabinho. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Liverpool throw in here. Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Fabinho. Mane. An authoritative challenge. Paul Pogba. Coman. Now can they create something? Promising attack, but his timing was off. Gomez. A fine reading of the situation. Kimpembe. It's Kimpembe now. On the offensive. Kimpembe. Here is Digne. Mbappe. N'Golo Kante. And return to Mbappe. Ben Yedder. A really top-notch piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Mane! And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. N'Golo Kante. Half an hour remaining then. Pogba. Luka Digne. Ben Yedder. Pogba has it. Here is Digne. Here's Ben Yedder. Here's Martial now. Kimpembe. Raphael Varane. Anthony Martial. This is Varane. Pogba. Ben Yedder. Paul Pogba. Liverpool have the ball once more. Salah. Now the attack fizzled out. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mbappe. Ben Yedder. Should really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. No problems for the keeper. Wijnaldum. Salah. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Ben Yedder. Here's Ben Yedder. Dembele. Now the attack looks promising. Textbook defending inside the box. Salah. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
In it goes! Coolly converted! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Pogba. Here's Ben Yedder. The pass could do damage. Able to get his body in the way. Fabinho. And this is Diogo Jota now. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Mane! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Anthony Martial. Coman. Here's Martial now. Raphael Varane. And Martial. Mbappe. Conte. Pogba has it. Ben Yedder. And the ball's gone. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there we have it. The referee blows for full time, and the bad run continues.
When man are on form, nobody can stop that. Spit a 16, it's warm, nobody can top that. Come through in a top hat, flexing like I'm Top Cat. Come through in a top hat, flexing like I'm Top Cat. Man on a mic team, cuz come true, let me show you what this mic team does. Spit a 16, make your head top spin quick. Man, I call that a lightning buzz. Man, strike quick like lightning does. The kick on the thing is frightening, cuz you don't want it, start hyping, cuz no, you don't want it.